In this card box, I have a prediction. We are going to choose two random cards by flipping a few cards over and flipping some more cards over. We'll choose the first two face down cards. And they are the Six of Clubs and Queen of Hearts. Let's check the prediction. It's a Queen of Clubs. You see it has clubs like the six, and it's also a queen. But better yet, I'll do this. Now each half of the card is its own prediction. And if I give the two halves a rub like this, then they become one card.